In harm reduction, drug users can check the purchased substances in drug testing centers before consumption. Here, they also find a safe environment where they get assistance with their everyday issues or receive advice if wanted. This consultation is supported by comprehensive chemical analysis of the drugs, revealing dangerous adulterants or lacing agents. By subjecting these substances to testing for identity, potency, and purity, the potential to cause harm is greatly reduced. The best part? Virtually anyone can use an alpha-2 FTIR spectrometer. The analytical principle is so simple, there is no need for a spectroscopy expert to interpret results. This way, volunteers are fighting the harm caused by drugs around the world. For analysis, a small amount of the drug sample is placed on the infrared spectrometer alpha-2. The measurement is extremely fast and conclusive results are acquired within minutes. The obtained infrared spectrum serves as a unique identifier, almost like a human fingerprint. Even from very little sample amounts, FTIR can pinpoint the constituents of a street drug sample. Moreover, infrared spectroscopy doesn't need consumables. Infrared spectroscopy also emerges as a life-saving technique at music festivals, raves, concerts, and other major events. If you want to learn more, visit our website or reach out to us. Thank you for watching.